With the blue tooth and the magnifying glass,
mm-hmm.
You get that, and it's going to bring up that little image on the right, and then when you take that, you can slide it to whatever area you've got either concerns, and that's when it'll activate not only the intraoral image, but also the caries detection.
So the white is...
Yeah, so the way it works is the way the light hits the image, it'll reflect differently if there's decay versus if it was... Yeah, the process of the